but it isn't always easy. I have to accept new moments.